Oh, what's up, everyone? Hello, Zhao. Good afternoon from Japan. It's Tuesday, June 16, 2020. You want me to turn on auto switch? It's not turned on. You can check by typing the command auto status. The notes are pinned in mod chat and VIP chat. Auto status, see there it says off. Then just type it. And just type auto switch and it'll turn it to on. I'll let you do that. Hi, Ohio. Seven's here. Crazed is here. Thanks for running that. Stickin' Box, Zhao, John Boy. What's up, Red Bull, Zhao, Toa, Nizai, huh? Summer. Coffee, man. Homemade brew. Long Island before our adventure today. No, not drinking. Not to the weekend. Probably. Cruz here. Yo, yo, yo. Jade Stone, Zhao, Caffeinemia. It is hot in the sun. It feels amazing. And there's people screaming. Does anyone remember how I used to stream in Korea with the Terra deck? Did I even do that? I'm trying to set up the servers right now and I got held up when Twitch crashed and I didn't know it crashed, so I started altering my authentication keys with the bots and the scripts and all this. So I changed a lot of stuff unnecessarily and then I had to go back this morning and switch it back after Twitch came back up. Their services started working again. I was just trying to remember if I hosted the Terra deck box at my apartment there or not. I don't know. I'm having problems figuring that out because my IP address in this room might not be reachable. And I was trying to do a test. But yeah, I don't remember how we did it in Korea. We did use a cell phone for a lot of the time. Because the reception there is pretty good. I don't know how to get the signal to my house. If you remember, let me know. Yeah, Korea was a long time ago. How long ago? 10 months? No, 9 months? 10 months? It'll quickly be a year. Can I show you down on the ground? I'm afraid of heights, man. I can't do it. I'm also probably rubbing my arm on bird poop, so I don't want to like get closer to it than I need to. Needs another cleaning. Birds, man. They started staying away now that they realized I live here. But I can tell no one's lived here for a while because kind of made my home their home. 7.5 months ago. Yeah. They're probably in a little bit better situation than here. I'm not sure if their bars like reopened. You know, they reopened and then they closed again and then they, I don't know what happened. I can't remember what I did yesterday. You can't? What did we do yesterday? We went to IKEA and explored the IKEA island. It's definitely way out there. I see why they have a bus system now for it. Because, yeah, that's crazy. Did I use a cloud server in Korea? I don't think I did. Anyways, I got all my programming working. I just got to figure out how to route the signal. Today we're going to do some mystery vending machines. It's exactly what they sound like. They're vending machines that don't tell you what you're buying. It's like a mystery box. They're really cheap. Just throw your coins in and see what you get. Did I? You think I used a cloud server then? I don't remember if I did. Maybe I used... No, I did not use Wowza. I don't think so, man. You remember me drawing out a diagram? That was probably... Well, maybe. I made some videos on it where I drew out diagrams, but that was with the live view. So... A little bit different. Actually, a lot of it different. Not the same thing. Anyways, that's what I've been working on this morning. Just trying to finish it because the more I keep using these cloud servers, the more money I'm wasting, which is bad. I need to get stuff run at my apartment if I can, when I can. It's draining my pocket. Why do I forget? It's been a long time, man. That was a long time ago. Okay, this is good. But yeah, I was trying. Like, this is the cable modem router for this apartment. And then I'm trying port forwarding to that router and then port forward to the computer. But this might not be reachable. It's probably not reachable. That happens a lot in these apartments where they share the internet on maybe the entire floor or the entire building on one connection. So you're not getting your own static IP, which creates problems for me. Rip that. It's fine. Those things are hardened. All right, let's head out. See where this takes us today. Turn off my lights. Actually, I should probably turn off the AC. Do that now. All right, let's go. Let's go. I got a really cool UV toothbrush cleaner. I'll show you once I got it hooked up. I'm gonna rewire my USB powering cable so that I can hang it on the wall in there. Can I stop and get a snack first? Nah, we should just get going, man. It's 1:30. Some of you guys got work tomorrow. Bigger problem now. I have two big problems.
One, reconnect this hotspot.
Hotspot reconnected. Two, what the fuck is wrong with my elevator? This could be bad. These stairway doors lock and cannot be unlocked, I think. Noticed how this was propped, like, barely enough. I don't think my key can open it. If this door closes or someone else closes it, I won't be able to get back into my room. I'm not worried about getting out, I'm worried about getting back, man. Did they prop theirs? See, they did, like, barely. Holy shit, their door is close. How about this one? It's open like a centimeter. Huh. Dude, I'm up really high too. This sucks. Oh god.
Complain to Guangli Fang.
Telling me, man. Someone sent that Guangli Fang a letter. Last Oasis stream today? Yeah, you're right. Sorry, guys. I'm not gonna stream outside today. I'm trapped inside. That person has 3 satellite dishes. Is that necessary? My CJ wants up the sky. Get a grappling hook from the vending machine. That would be perfect. We can belay our way to the top like a rock climber. What's up, Ketsu? What's the question? Sorry, Cho, I don't want to answer that question. Alright, let's go to the JR station. And we can kind of skateboard our way back into New York City. Kind of loop around. Was the gale that did not puke nice? What do you mean? Everyone in Osaka is nice. Are you saying she was nice? Kind of nice. Summertime weather. She had a wholesome, cute face. Oh, I'm not really attracted to people here, man. I don't know. It's your preference. Don't ask me. What you see is what you get. How big is Osaka? Open up Google Maps. Take a peek. Follow along, I'll tell you what station we're at. By the old house. I haven't been back here since. No one there. Or there is someone there. I don't think it was rented out again yet. He did offer it to me to keep renting. There must have been some cancellations. Alright, so we're going kind of near Fukushima. Part of it. That's where these mystery vending machines are. They're probably the most mysterious in Osaka, at least that we know about. People have been saying to find like panty vending machines and that kind of stuff. Doesn't really exist. That's an urban myth. So this is probably as random as it gets. Let's see what there is. Brought a bunch of coins for it. New place is a good fit. I mean, it doesn't have an elevator, but yeah. Other than that, it's okay. Have I studied Japanese? No. I have not. I kind of can't really do that when I'm moving and like setting up stream equipment and stuff. Learning Japanese becomes a second thought. It's no longer a first thought. Becomes an afterthought. Ju-E. Why is there cones here? Where are we going today? Some mystery vending machines. They're actually kind of in the middle of nowhere. There's no tourist attractions, there's no, like, restaurants or places we would normally go seek out. It's just a couple of vending machines with question marks on them. Yeah, this is pretty far from Tokyo, yeah. Through setting my schedule for today, stream, gym, food, Last Oasis, study. What about the stream server stuff?
Subscribe for free with Twitch Prime.
That's like the life priority order. Oh. In general, every day my priorities are stream, then gym, then food, then Last Oasis. Yeah, that's pretty close. It's probably accurate. I'm not actually gonna get off at Fukushima Station. We're gonna get off at Noda and then skateboard in. I could probably skateboard downtown. Viewers who watch never chat. Yeah. I know family, friends from back home that watch, but probably don't even have Twitch accounts. Actually, I have no idea how they follow. They would probably find it, some of them, hard to, like, connect with some of Twitch chat. Not everyone can handle varying maturity levels or have the time to try or care, so. Teach their own. Hello! Yo, dude, thanks for 18 months.
Naron just subscribed. I am back with the sub, smiley face.
Sweet, thanks, man. Where are you right now? Today, ni zoban, yo, zo, turbo, ma? No, I did not. We are a mature intellectual group. Well, yeah, 99% of you. But there's always that 1% that kind of turns everyone off. And there's nothing wrong with that 1%. I am that 1% viewer too. Just like, have fun and fuck around. Some people take it too seriously, though. Chewy, you are that 1%. You are. Where is it? Where is it? You said something when we were walking down the stairs? Chewie said, we're walking down the stairs, should have done like most salarymen and jumped off the balcony. Funny, sarcastic, a little bit evil, but like if it was a family friend of mine, that might spook them. They just, not everyone can handle the internet, man. I knew it. Yeah, but I laughed inside, so never stop. The doors are a mess. Please change your form for something. If I were to spend 2 weeks in Tokyo, how much would you think it costs without airfare? $1,000 a week?
Subscribed. CJ as a champ with the all-nighter. Content man 100%.
That was an all-nighter. That was... Dude, I was awake for... probably close to 30 hours. Because I got up pretty early in the morning that day, too. Skateboard even all the way back from here. I mean, it's not quite in Umeda, but it's really close. Sunglasses today. It's a bright one. You can with your sunglasses on. I got change for the machines. So the way they entice you to buying something when you don't know what you're buying is to make them really cheap. So they have some that cost 10 cents, 50 cents, and a dollar. I don't know. know how they can sell them at that price. It might be like, who knows, maybe they're about to expire. Maybe it's extra stock they can't get rid of somewhere. It is just kind of weird because these, like I said, these vending machines are in the middle of nowhere. No one would go out of their way like we are to save, you know, 90 cents on a drink. It just wouldn't make sense. Twitch and T-Mobile issues. Oh, that was DDoS? Oh, we were all blaming it on Fortnite. Yeah, that was part of my reason for starting later today, was because that goofed up my my programming, and then I couldn't stream until I went back and fixed it. CJ, Zaijian. Beyond that, yeah, I know a lot of people's streams couldn't start. Yeah, dang, man. Oh yeah, Google Maps works here. It doesn't work in all countries, but it works here. Although I will say it's not perfect. It took us to the wrong bus stop for IKEA over the weekend. Oh, this is Noda? Much higher density over here. How about Kobe beef? I haven't tried it. No, we're at Noda. Hold on, my GPS isn't updating. Okay. Aha! Alright, I think I can wing this. The vending machines are along the river. Ha ha. Hey, it's hard to figure it out at first. I guess. I definitely remember having trouble. I don't know why. Some of the signs and the color coding is wrong in certain stations. McDonald's. It's so tempting right now. Yo, can we just forget about stream and go eat some hamburgers instead? Is that cool with everybody? Because I haven't had my weekly hamburger yet. Skateboards lazy? Well, I've done about 2,000 kilometers on my skateboards. So, if you want to walk 2,000 kilometers, then go for it, man. Try the samurai burger. Oh, I moved right next to it. It's like a 4-minute walk from my new place. Aren't cars kind of lazy? You should just walk across large areas. You're right. Okay, Kona, baby. I need an odometer. I have one. They're built into the skateboards. That's how I know. Right now. No earthquakes, no. Nothing. Not even a wiggle. The steadiest, most solid piece of ground I've lived on in this part of the world. Yeah, well, earthquakes are fun as long as you don't die. That's the one condition. But if your house is moving around, it's a bizarre, warped feeling to experience. Oh, we're probably close. Could be down there. COVID-19 sign. What did that say? Hey, I watched the news last night for the first time on my TV. It said in Kansai area, which Osaka is included in. Oh God, cops. In Kansai area, there was no new corona yesterday. No cases. Zero. Big fat zero. Here's some JDM. It says deco paint. Dew point. There he goes. I don't know how to cross here. Just do as this guy does. We're alongside the river now. Actually pretty close to where I go to the gym. Near those tall buildings. Talent agency. Oh, let's go try out. American Live House Bar, Marilyn Monroe. It's kind of a weird place to put it. Might be them. I see him. How random of a spot, right? There's nothing here. Hi, everyone who's watching the Mixer live stream right now. Today, we're on a journey to find the most obscure vending machines in all of Osaka. That brings us to right here, where there's a block of several vending machines going that way. And they're a mystery. Most of them are a mystery in terms of what you're gonna get. They don't tell you. This one might even have miscellaneous, actual miscellaneous stuff. Hard to tell. I see pictures of CDs and gems, jewelry, earrings. So you don't know what you're gonna get. This one has, ooh, even greater varying price ranges from 30 cents, 50 cents, $1. Here you can buy face masks. Some kind of cleaner. Maybe that's disinfectant spray. This red machine right here. This is a 10 cent machine. So every button on there says 10 cents. You don't know what you're gonna get. Here's the cat one. Same thing. The cats all say 10 cents. Mystery box. And then this is a regular one, it looks like. But heavily discounted. Maybe discounted about 40 to 50 cent discount on that. Most things are 50 cent discount. Hence the 50 yen discount sign, it says. There's one, two more over here. I mean, this is pretty good. Like, you can't normally buy a bottle of water for 50 cents. Might be slightly discounted too. A little bit. A little bit. So I brought some coins and I brought back so we can fill up with whatever we get. No machines take credit cards. I say we go first for the one with the big lips. Big lip Betty. Try click maps and let chat. Alright, what did I get for 10 cents? How do I open this? Oh my god. My god. Orange juice? Maybe? I like orange juice. I would drink it every day if I could. Okay, let's try a different one. We'll let chat pick the next one. turned on the extension. You can now press on the screen, which cat? Are all 10 cents. 73% on. No. I keep moving the camera. 76% on this guy. Okay. Another orange juice. God damn. I love orange juice. Perfect. Okay. The chat will pick the next one. Let's try this one. We can either do 50, 30, $1, and 30. I don't know what these ones are. Okay. Here we go. Start clicking. Am I too close? Uh-oh. Get back up. I see 100% going for the 50 cent. 100%. Okay. That's pretty decisive. Nope, 61%. 25% is trying to click $1. 61% for 50. 27% for $1. Alright. We're gonna do 50 cent next. 50 cent. See if I have some 50 cent coins. Okay. All right. I don't know if it matters. And second one. Hey, we got peach drink. Wow. The locals seem to know about this place. I've never seen a line for vending machines before. Alright. This one looks good. There's our prizes so far. Yep.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
ケミドルマンズチアード X500 フリーズバイザトップレフト CAT ブレス RNG。
He says please buy the top left cat. Okay. That was a 10 cent, right? I got you, thank you. I see it.This guy just got three orange juices. Nice. Me too, man. Oh, he just got one as well. another one? Okay, we just saw 5 orange juices in a row pulled out of this machine. He's going again, Six orange juices in a row. All right, middlemans. Well, you're lucky I like orange juice, but we'll see if maybe you picked a more lucky cat.
Tier 1 sub, Baby Angela. Hey, Baby Angela.
Babe underscore Angela just months. Subscribed.
Twitch Prime sub.
Oh. Hey, what? Huh?
Oh, I might be out. Oh wait, it didn't go in. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I didn't check the dates on them. Yes! Wait, is it different? Oh, maybe it's not orange juice. Someone said mango. Maybe you're right. Mango juice, I think. Nice! It expires July 20 this year. So it expires in a month. Still good. Yeah. Take a sip. Oh, okay. Yes, good idea. I'm quite thirsty. Oh, yeah, that's good. Excellent juice. Definitely worth 10 cents. Mmm. Oh. Yeah, it's mango, it's not orange. But it's not too mango-y. It's not oversaturated. Mmm. Oh. That's great. Okay, good choice. Let's go back over here and let chat choose another. 50, 30, and 100. Let me get in position. Here we go. And begin clicking. Click of destiny. I hope we win that pearl necklace. I think it's just a picture though. I don't know if you can get anything other than drinks. 33% is clicking my face. 38% is clicking $1. Okay, majority is clicking on the pearl necklace for $1. Okay. All right, we going a dollar deep. All right, do I have a dollar? I do. Ready? Here we go.
pearl necklace.
Huh? Oh? What? The fuck?
Is that wind cigarettes? I want some smokes! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Actually, I have no idea what these are. Okay, so there is stuff other than drinks. Turns out. Okay, okay. I can't read it, but it says the 55th anniversary of something. Something's shaking around. Maybe it's a snack? What the heck? What the heck are these? It's a packet of powder. Hear it? Fish paste. Oh, let's try translating the box. Bonito flavor. Dried bonito. What? Tea? Wait. For miso soup and noodle general. If I just mix it in a cup of water, it's. And it dissolves like a tea drink, I guess. It's broth soup? Fish broth? Oh shit, it is shaped like a fish. What the hell? Dude, I don't want that. Who told me to click $1? I thought we were winning a necklace, not fish food. Throwing this away. I'm not eating that. Worst prize ever. Try it for content? Okay, well. If my elevator will let me get to my room whenever we get back, then maybe we'll try it. Oh, yes. Hi. Would you like one? I got that from here. That was the 100 yen. Yeah. Okay, how many coins do I have left? Okay. I have $1.40. Actually, I have enough to do any one of these again. Let's do one of these again. Anyone is fine. Chat will pick. Ready, set, click. This only works on PC desktop, by the way. Top row is 50, got some 30s in the middle and the bottom, and then the far right middle is the 100. 38% says go for it. 20% is 30. 29% wants me to do another dollar. Wait, majority wants me to put in another dollar. 27%, is that the highest you see? That is the highest I see. Damn, all right, we're doing another dollar. I'm gonna click the other button this time. Last time we clicked this one, so I'm gonna click the question mark one. Wow. More fish broth. I've wasted $2 on fish broth. I don't even want that. Oh my god, I'm never letting chat pick again. Get off click maps. Chat's not picking anymore. Oops. Is that how we turn it off? I forget how we turn it off. Yeah, you probably have to run the cam command. There you go. Okay. I'm gonna try a 30. So we haven't done that one yet. So we get for 30 cents. Get the orange bing bong. A cider. Please drink after exercising, bathing, or at table. That doesn't make any sense. Cider's good though. Okay. I can drink that. I have one more. I have 10 cents more. Might as well use them. Which means it's gonna have to be one of these two machines. I think these are the only ones with 10 cent. Mystery boxes. Should we do the cat or the big lips guy? He got an orange juice. He got an orange juice. The mango juice. What is she getting? More mango juice. Alright. It's safe to say that the only thing I can get right now is mango juice. It's lemon? It doesn't taste like it. Okay, I'll do a cat. This guy. Oh my god. I would have never guessed. more juice. All right. Luckily, this one tastes great. Okay, here's all our prizes from today. So many prizes. People are saying everything on that machine is 50.
Oh? Oh, really?
It turns out that people in chat are wrong. You guys doubt me? Nice one, chat. Those two guys used it? No, they didn't. They bought one from here and then they went to the far end. No. Let me try. One juice. What happens? I don't know what will come out. No, we did it right. Because we got a drink when we used a lower price one, and then we got that fish soup when we put in for the dollar. I guess that's why it's a mystery box. You don't really know what the heck's gonna happen. It's a double blind test. Oh man. Alright, let's load these up. This isn't all to waste. I can definitely have all these drinks. Just not the fish broth soup. When does this expire? July 28th. So all the products here are about a month off from expiring. This is the new Scam Lords of Osaka. No, this only works if you're like a distributor and have extra product that's gonna go bad. I can't just buy drinks for a dollar and then sell them for 10 cents. That'll never work. leave them in there? Ooh. Is that... yeah? You want me to leave my fish soup in the cat machine? Okay, if these people walk away, I'll do it. They can't see me do it. I could just put it back in the 100 yen slot. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'll keep the open one. It's fine. Whoa. That guy's got more in his bag than I do. He's got like 10 juices. That grandma has 3 of them. She's going for more. Oh, she's got a whole bunch in her bike. How come everyone has more drinks than I do? Take the drinks to his office vending machine and put them in. Sell them for $1. Alright, the sun is over there. So that's west, which makes this south. Yeah, I'm kind of tempted to come back here again and just load up whenever I need some juice. But the thing is, I'm paying $4 in train tickets to get here to spend 10 cents on juice bottles. I don't know yet if it's worth it. This spot regularly, it seems. Okay, we're gonna head into Downer Towner.
Prime.
for it.
Yeah, there's lots of bike shops. Of course. I don't think bikes break down that often, though. I'm gonna get a Fami Chicky. To go with my juice bottles. Hi, can I have a Fami Chicky spicy?
Spicy, no
Fami Chicky.
Spicy, yeah.
Okay, credit card. This is actually only my second time having Fami Chicky. Normally we're at other places. It's not a burger, you're right. I would love to have one, but hard to pass up a spicy Fami Chicky. Blackberry iced tea gifted a sub to Eric 88. Nice, thank you, madam. Spicy, but not too spicy. isn't a meal. It's just a snack. Cheese inside? No. Just straight up chicken. So good. All right, let's go. That was all I needed. Hamburgers. Oh, shit. That picture is the double cheeseburger. Yeah, that looks a little bit better than McDonald's. Two stars. That's pretty good. Here's a police officer. Uh-oh. He's looking the other way. He's looking the other way. Go! give you one fish broth for one burger. I don't think they'll make that trade.
Can we ride in the street?
Okay. She is. Busted. I got Fambi chicky stuck in my teeth. Anyone know what he said? Me neither. Let's go. Throw the fish broth and run. We'll distract him. Oh, he said nice ride? Oh. Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Commander, you received a new message at your private terminal.
Kidzu.
Ketto 2 Chiard X100. He said the weather is nice.
He said the weather's nice. Well, you probably know better than I do.
Do you
know these guys? I don't see them typing in chat. Maybe we're just doing random gift slips. That works too. Everyone's getting off school now. They all got their yellow hats. Nice. How much do these drinks cost? $1? For 10 cents. Current time is 3:01 p.m. The pretty open area. Yeah, the prices vary on the machines. But if you don't see one you don't like, you can usually just walk one block over. Just hauling butt through the commercial district here so we can reach Shinsaibashi. Yep, we were already at the machines.
Tier 1 sub, Mr. Osmo. Thank you for the 36. That's 3 years.
Mr. _ Oswald just subscribed.
Hey.
Chris Brown.
Am I still going south?
I guess. Construction.
There are some long ones, I know.
Okay, I kind of recognize this.
We have this Russian place right here with upside down letter A's. a barbecue place.
CJ, mayo, PP bounce. 我的日子很难过.
You can still PP bounce, man. Choa says, without PP bounce, his day is very sad. Yeah, they all dress the same in their uniforms. It's funny. Like the ocean too. Where we are? Thought I did. Now I'm lost. Keep up with these bicycles, you're so fast. Man.
Dayek 7 just subscribed. Hello, world.
Trying to catch back up. Hello. Happy.
Oh, God.
My feet. Happy afternoon from Japan. Classic car shop over there. We drove by this going to IKEA. Let's go over there. Okay. We're actually already past Shinsaibashi. We're now in Namba. If we go that way, we'll see a lot of weebs. Range Rover and Aston Martins. Thunderbird. $580? No, 580 yen. Oh, that's only $6. Yeah, I don't want that car either. Thunderbirds are all over the States. Everyone got one of them. I'll take that scooter. There's one kind of like this over there that's like skin color, and it's a Mercedes. I've never seen that before. Kind of an ugly color for a car. Maybe it was hot 100 years ago. I'm not sure what those prices were about. Probably just leaving off a few zeros. Discovered last night there's a Kura Sushi.
Subscribe for free with Twitch Prime.
Right by my house. I didn't know that. And Kura Sushi is the one and only $1 conveyor belt sushi chain. But it's pretty good. We went once, and then we saw, like, these girls, and they each ordered, like, 50 plates themselves, and they were stacked super high. Well, I think I found one. I didn't see it. I was just checking over Google Maps.
I hope it's there. I don't know how they do that. Den. Believe it or not, I actually skated pretty far. This place isn't back here. Battery dead soon? Yeah, I might want to check it. Oh, this was the outdoor eating drinking area I mentioned when we were on the bus yesterday. I'll take a peek, see if it's open right now. I feel like it should be. But I don't see anything. One place open. They might sell beer in there or something. There's no people though. Thank you.
Thank God we made it to McDonald's. Chunali South. Just heading back to town. We actually skipped part of it because we were on the west side. So we like skipped the bars, skipped America Mira. Burger's tempting me. Oh man. Man, oh man. It's tempting because I'm out of groceries, so I just want to take some stuff home like that. I will fight the temptation though. Still practicing my Chinese. No one here speaks Chinese at the moment. Negative. Get the burger, I'm not going back. You can't beat me. Maybe sushi, maybe. Here comes a Lamborghini, aka Ferrari, aka slow. Yo, shit's weak, man. Yeah, that's a supercar right there. I go to the sushi place to even see if it's there, because for some reason I never saw it before. I don't know how I missed it.
You want that Ferrari? I don't know, man. Bright red? I'm afraid they're cop magnets. Maybe not out here, though, because there's not really much police.
Oh, shit, we can't go yet.
We need to go this way. I need to go this way anyway. We gotta get back to the main road. Deku Kuchu said. Her shirt says, "You leap." You out. Traffic jam. It's girls with huge bikes for carrying around their three kids. That's true. Definitely don't have to worry about it anymore, do you? Different from Malaysia, where we would see Ferrari owners have bodyguards stand guard outside their car while they're at a bar drinking. Quite the difference. This is it? Oh, no wonder I didn't know it was here. It's up there. I think. Is that Kira Sushi? It's like a fancy restaurant because it has its own parking lot. It does say 100 yen on the sign, so I'm guessing that's probably it. Pretty close by. Gorgon!
Whoa!
grab a few sushi plates on you.
Oh, sweet. Thank you, man.
Okay. Right now? When should we go? I was gonna go there last night, but we got sidetracked. Need that data sushi. First, I'm gonna see if I can even get into my building. We need to do a battery check. Oh my god, I still have half a charge? Dude, how? Wow. Huh. How far was that? No, Osaka does not have mountains. Negative. Let's see. That was towards Noda. It says to walk. Oh. 5.5 kilometers. Huh. I see. Yeah, I guess that would be about half my range. Technically, we want a little bit more than that. Nice. I don't normally go that far in one trip out there. Oh, they might have fixed it.
Please.
But, yo, man, if we, if I can get those stream servers working today, like this evening, I need to test them. So, could go to Kura Sushi at night, too. They're open till 11:30, which is sweet. Got to do one more test with the port forwarding on the routers and figure out a plan. I may or may not be able to do some, like, reverse TCP proxy stuff. Otherwise, the server bill is going to be too high. Oh yeah, thank God they finished the elevator stuff. Was not looking forward to hauling that skateboard back up the stairs. That was tough. A little heavy. I think this is working out okay. I don't have bags on everything anymore, but it doesn't seem the rain comes up to here. It kind of stops around here. And then I still got the boxcar box. Just in case I need to reuse the box for something, I can piece it back together. Yep, CJ run. That's it. That's the box. Okay. So I'm gonna end the stream here and get back to work on those computers for now and see if I can get it going in time for tonight. Just to make sure it's ready. Thanks for joining me on the trip to the mystery vending machines. That was good. We'll check out the sushi place soon.